mean, if you do have a lecture, I mean, I don't know why I've asked you, but,
don't worry about it. Yeah, I'm heading over to one of my modules. It's like film. Are you going the same way?
Yeah, I'm going that way too. We might come together, right? Come on. I'm okay, are you? Well, actually, I tell a lie, I could be better. You see, I met a girl, and because of my Asperger's, like, dragging back my feelings towards other people and everything like that, I don't know how to explain how I like her, if that makes sense.
Around me.
Hope, I really like you, but I didn't want to say anything because I didn't know how you'd feel if I expressed my feelings to you, if that makes sense.
Wow, I appreciate you telling me, and well done for being so confident. Not many people could do what you did.
Thanks. I'm sorry I came out like that. It's been on my mind for some time now, and it nearly made my Asperger's go crazy.
Yeah, I know that feeling.
Do you?
Yeah, I got autism too. That's what dragged me back from expressing my feelings for you as well.